Well, updated data from NOLA Public Schools shows an increase of 183 active COVID-19 cases across all of its campuses within the last week. Officials say more than 3,000 contacts have been quarantined out of an abundance of caution. These numbers come as parents are gathering right now to demand school leaders reintroduce the virtual school learning option.